sugar is sweet.
Houston, we have a letter. Come on up here.
He's got 12.
Who's got 12?
I've got 16.
Ray Hollis got me.
Oh, she's got 16.
All right, I have 17. We got auction on here next. You want 17? Okay. Got 16? Come here, man. Sorry about that.
And 6 great friends and 1 angel grandbaby.
I got something that I think she probably can use very, very much. Earplugs.
Yeah. Yeah.
Give her a hand. All right, we're ready to have some fun in the tournament now. We're going to get serious. Everybody ready to open up the boxes?
Yeah.
Open them up. Take a look. And no, girls, I'm not asking you to marry me. Does everybody see what it is? Okay. Just throw the ribbon over the top and put it right out. Come on.
It's a ring, ain't it? Some nice rings.
And right side, we've got the
gold.
You can put these stickers on your cup or other cups, or you can put them on your windshield, your car, or bumper, or whatever. They really hold up pretty well. The dishwasher, mine's crooked because I got a big fat finger and I can't put it on straight anyway. But it's hot. Inside these cups, there's something else in there. Who all's got the Joker cards?
Oh, my God.
See what I mean?
All right. I need you two to come up here, please.
Jim. Jim.
Joker, 1970.
Joker. How about taking a seat right here? Good. We're going to have a little contest here. We're going to be playing Battle of the Sexes.
I know who's going to win.
Who? How you know?
Because I know.
Well, let's be determined. We're going to find out. We always know the girls are smarter anyway, but you know, we're going to give Dennis a try. All right. What we're going to do is I'm going to ask you some questions here. They're multiple choice questions. Wait till I read all the answers, all the choices before you ring in. That's your little ringer right there, okay? Now, can you go that for me just a second, please? Thank you. I have something in here I got to get out of here. This is your get out of jail card right here. If you ring in and you're not sure about an answer, you can ask one of your classmates out there. But you can only ask the boys and you can only ask the girls. Okay? All right, here we go. No help from the peanut gallery out here. First question. In May, you got to ring the bell. In May of 1970, what was the top TV show? Was it A, the Flip Wilson Show, B, Marcus Welby, or C, Here's Lucy?
Right. Flip Wilson.
And you have a chance to answer. Unless you want to use your get out of jail card. Don't be talking to the enemy. Lucy. She's here. And no points either one here. Believe it or not, it was Marcus Welby. Okay?
We didn't watch TV.
Who all got that right out there? Who knew that out there?
We didn't watch TV.
I was too busy dating my husband.
All right. Still 0-0. All right. Question number two. In May of 1970, what was the number one song hit? Was it American Woman, the long and winding road, or Mama told me not to come.
Hey.
All right?
Hey.
Huh?
Hey.
You're correct. It was American Woman. He got 1 point, or y'all keep score out.
Bill, you gotta help me.
Remember now, you still got to get out of, if you make a wrong answer, you can still use your get out of jail for here. Question number three. What was the number one song hit for the year of 1970? Was it A, Bridge Over Troubled Water, B, War, or C, Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head?
A.
He got there before you. What'd you say it was?
A.
A? Man. He can use this. He's going to use this.
Durham.
The other choices are.
Where'd he go?
He's gone.
He didn't like a shindig.
I don't need it.
The other choices are War and Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head. Who you want to add? You want to ask somebody else?
Oh.
Hey, good.
See, Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head. That's right. It's 2-0. You're not looking too good for the women. All right. Question. You got me tickled out. Question number four. And by the way, if you watch the tie, I got a tiebreaker. What was the most popular film in 1970? Was it A, MASH, B, Love Story, or C, Patton?
Love Story.
And those two are MASH or Patton. She wants to use her get out of jail here. Call on somebody there. Anybody you want to, the woman you got, not the only one, might be a classmate, really, if you want to, the woman.
Becky?
What?
Jesus.
What was it?
It was A, MASH, B, Love Story, or C, Patton.
She already said
Love Story.
Patton.
That's correct.
Woo!
2-1. Get the telephone. 2-1. What are you doing? Riding on my 10 o'clock? What's going on?
He did.
Okay. All right. Question number four. What was the most popular? Well, that's the one I just wrote. Sorry.
I like that one. That's my
answer. Who was president in May of 1970? Was it A. Ford, B. Carter, or C. Nixon? Nixon is right. So that means that he wins. He won. Hold this right here a minute.
You got a special
little
thing.
Hold it right here a minute. We got a special little award for you too.
Good.
No, this is a nice award here. Got this nice little plaque right here. And it says, Winner, Battle of the Sexes, right there.
Go get them, Dennis.
Give them a hand for being good sports.
I don't know how anybody does.